The lingering question kept me up. 2 a.m. Who do you love? I wonder till I'm wide awake. And now I'm pacing back and forth. That I don't belong to you? No one stupid bros anyway. Oh, and by the way, this is what a normal girl looks like.
Normal girl. There's an open seat next to me.
For the record, you don't know what I was about to say. Let's try. Never had a princess cop an attitude like that before, but it really is quite impressive.
Do they usually all smile and bat their eyes at you?
Yes. They do, which is incredibly boring, so thank you for not being boring.
My name is Agatha, by the way.
Agatha. Much better. I'm sure it's definitely not normal. In a good way. For the record, I don't think you are.
Yeah? Then what am I?
I wish I knew. Because you're sure not like anybody I've ever met before. And you made me want to see the world in more than just black and white. And no one has ever done anything like that for me before, and it made me realize you are my true love. I'm responsible for choosing Camelot's next queen. I do not take that decision lightly. I chose Sophie because she is good. She's just in the wrong school.
If he believes it, why can't you?
Besides, nothing can keep true love apart.
You're mistaken, I understand. Can't be friends. I hope we see each other again someday.